Hello, my name is Michael, and I'm a welding specialist at Migatronic. Today I'm going to tell you something about our IAC. It's an intelligent arc control. I'm going to talk about how does it work, where it can be used, and after that we are going out to the workshop and I'll give you a demonstration how to set up the machine and how to weld. Are you welding with solid wires, stainless wires, and you are particularly welding in root passes, and maybe you are welding with TIG, which is a slow process, but you may experience that it goes too slow. Maybe even if you're welding in butt welds in the position overhead, which is the most difficult position to weld because we have the gravity against us, so that means we have to have fully control over the melt pool. So what is IAC, intelligent arc control? It's a modified arc, so that means instead of the old traditional way of welding in the short arc circuit, we have modified our arc. That means all of the droplets coming from the wire is pointing and hitting into the melt pool. So that means nothing gets wasted, no spatter in the area around the weld. So that means we have fully control over the melt pool. It's particularly made for root passes because it's so easy to control the weld seam and the heat input will be very, very low. That was a little bit about our IAC. Let's go in the workshop and see how to set it up and then we will try to weld. Welcome to our workshop. I'll now show you how easy it is to set up our IAC. And after that, I'll show you and give you a demonstration of how to weld with it. I will now demonstrate how easy it is to find our IAC. You go into our arc mode, press, and if we scroll down, we can see IAC is now available. Take it, and now we can go and see on the screen that IAC is active. So now we just have to find out how many amps do I need for a specific job. In this case, I will choose maximum amps for this task because it's a thick material. So now I'm ready to weld. In case I can't control my weld seam, I need to lower down the amps. I choose not to change the voltage because I think it's the right match between the voltage and the amps right now. But we have to give it a try before we can say for sure. Now the machine is set up and I'll just give you a demonstration of how easy it is to weld with IAC. So where can we use our IAC? It's specific meant for root passes in all positions, but especially when we're talking about downhill, the position we call PG, this is a very good idea to try out our IAC. It gives a low heat input. You can weld it in mild steel, stainless steel, thin material, thick materials. And if we are talking about automated solutions, this is also a very, very good idea to control our weld seam. So what kind of industries can benefit on this IAC? Offshore, onshore, especially if you're making root passes, constructions, stainless industries. So a lot of industries can benefit on our IAC. That was IAC. Thank you for watching. See ya.